This has been heavily requested. I am not familiar with the Righteous Brothers, but I've seen this in my comment section for all of the years that I've done YouTube. So, boom, we're finally here today. Let's see. You've lost that loving feeling. Title's interesting.
You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. And there's no tenderness like before in your face.
I like the way he said no.
And there's no tenderness.
I like the way he said that.
Like grief in your fingertips.
I'm sorry. I'm about to get on y'all nerves while we're rewinding, but we 14 seconds in.
In your fingertips.
Go ahead, boy.
You're trying hard not to show it.
He does not look like how he sounds, though.
But baby.
What?
I know it. I'm
about to get on y'all nerves. I'm about to. Oh, shoot. My bad. There's no video. But I'm about to get on y'all nerves. Y'all was able to hear the song, though. That's okay. But I have to go back because it was something about the way he said, baby.
But baby.
Go ahead.
Baby, I know.
Yo, this man sing like the greatest dream I've ever had in my entire life. Like, that's what he sound like. This is what he sounds like. There's no one
in your eyes when I reach for you. And you're starting to criticize little things I do. It makes me just feel like crying. Cause baby,
bruh,
something beautiful found me.
I don't know why, but I love that part so much.
Cause baby, something beautiful found me. You lost that love and feeling.
This is your straight vocal.
Oh, that love.
These brothers right here can make you losing a tire sound amazing. You lost your tire, baby. Whoa. Oh my God. Oh my God. For real? For real?
Baby, I'd get down on my knees for you.
Let her know. Let her know.
If you would only love me like you used to do, yeah. Ooh. We had a love you don't find every day.
Don't find it every, I'm jealous.
So don't.
When did the choir get back there? Am I tripping? Was I not paying attention? They've been back there that whole time?
Don't find every day.
What?
So don't let it slip away. Baby, how can you be? Please, I need your love.
Bruh! So y'all just gonna take all the talent. Y'all just gonna take all of the talent, huh? Bill Nye the Science Guy and Patrick Dempsey. I don't even know if that was a good comparison. Probably not, but whatever. That was the best that came to my mind. I don't even know if that's a real person. I don't even know. But he definitely looked like Bill Nye's daddy for sure. Definitely looks like Bill Nye's daddy for sure. Oh, I was really hoping they hit the whoa, whoa. There it is. There it is. Is that where Grease got that doom, doom, doom? What is that? Tell me. Is that Tell Me More? What song is that? Dang, I can't think what the song is. Is that where they got that from, though? Bring back that love and feel. Now, what was the point of the choir back here? They ain't said nothing. Y'all, what is y'all there for? Aesthetics? This is a waste of time. We ain't need to see them. Oh, it's called Summer Nights. That's what it's called. Okay, well, yeah, you know. It's been a while since I've seen Grease. So just, you know, don't judge me. They already crucified me in the comment section. If this video ever goes live, it probably might not. Whatever. But yo, they are dope. They are dope. Righteous Brothers? I don't know nothing about them, but they are super dope. Wow, no wonder they've been requesting this for like 16 years. Okay, that's over exaggeration, but for the last two, at least.